where do it come from?
I refuse to believe that mankind is a random byproduct of molecular circumstance, no more than the result of mere biological chance.
No, there must be more. And you and I, son, we will find it.